Welcome to another End of the Species live stream of Resident Evil The Village. I will be your tour guide through this haunted nightmare.
Mic off. Mic on.
I apologize for eating. I've got snacks. Pringles here, but we're gonna take our look around. So currently, Gal killed one sister, and this is a blind playthrough of this game. I am Adam. So loud, even through walls. I swear to God. And this is trying to pick up from where we were before, and that we were having internet problems earlier today. So I'm trying it again now, but the internet seems to be better, more cooperative. I'm gonna check a couple places that I ran through like a scared little rabbit previously. See if there's anything else I need to pick up or look at, modify. Yeah, and I've got that bottle of wine that I don't know what that's for. Side. All right, so this is the only place we've got to go. Century, long before the concurrent occupants of the castle. Alcina Dimitrescu uses this legendary yet peculiar technique to enrich the wine's flavor intensity and bestow it with a thick bouquet. Her best vintage is Sanguis Virginis, meaning maiden's blood, is kept in a special ornate bottle decorated with intricate silver flowers. So I think it's the bottle I've got, but I think my bottle is more golden. That looks gold as opposed to silver, or maybe brass. Game editing. Yeah, see, even if that's silver, that looks more rich. Hey. every new item is someone leaning on an organ. It's like, I get it. We're in a scary place, but like, I found a key. It's not the end of the world. And courtyard key is the courtyard, right? Yeah, it's a courtyard key.
Shall I give you the tour?
Hello.
Mother says stale, but I think you're delicious.
That's very nice of you. Thank you. Here. Do I? There's stuff back in the kitchen. That's where I killed the other one. Over. Oh, hello. Shame to lose its pretty pots. Why are you colored differently? Because you've got cash. And also, I mean, I'm still shooting donkeys. If anyone sees donkeys, or hears donkeys, speak up. Photo. Keep your family photos. I almost wish I didn't have it. Kind of reminder every time you open your inventory. It's like, yeah, you ain't got a key, but you got a family photo. One of those people you're trying to save. Why is this place, this particular room, scream boss fight. Like, this is, I feel boss fight here. That's what I get. Does anyone else get boss fight? So is she able to go out in the sunlight with a headband like Bram Stoker's Dracula?
To my daughter!
Someone's upset. Oh, good. Good. Maps are good. Nothing. Five bullets here and there. I mean, eventually it adds up. I like hearing people moving. Are you something? Are you something important? Is this a fancy toilet? Is that what I'm looking at? Fancy olden toilet, no running water. Let the poop just sit just barely below your keister. It's gotta be what it is. It's a pattern. There. Just looking around, making sure. Not missing anything. Shinies. But the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty sown, so that soon the wine may flow. Are blind to male advances. Okay. But the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty sown. To give their lord their bounty sown so that soon the wine may flow. So you figure it out, this... Well, maybe this is like a wine press, and maybe that's not blood. Nah, it's blood. So... There's a... He got up there quick. It's not like there's a... pitch deflect so I can test it. Figure it out in here. Women are blind. I can't turn them all the way around. Right? No, I can't turn that one any further. I can only turn them one spot. Women don't look at the men. Jeez. The women are sharing a look. The Lord's interested in the wine? Okay, whatever. It worked. Moving on. Towards, you know, the pool, under the pool of blood. Right? That made a lot of sense. So quick. Shall I just look down a little bit first? There we go, go buddy. Nope, I am going to save the bullets since you're right here.
What the hell?
Just as a thing, blood congeals faster. So, it's hard to get a pool like this. Just for anyone out there wanting to do any kind of recreation of any kind. Like, you probably have to mix it with something else. freak out. It's okay. I'm gonna freak out. It's just more of the zombies, right? It's just more of the zombies. It's okay. Everything's cool. Everything's cool. Okay. Like a boss. Alright, come on in. Make a little bit of everything. Two gunpowder, one chemical, two. Okay, I can make one of those. Because I need, what do I need? Two more. I need two more resin scrap. Shot it. And that's what you do to zombies. See, they pop up and then you shoot them. That. So, distillery. I can't get through there. Apparently. Look, it's got like a little design. Focus. Focus out. You good? Okay. So. The wall. Be tactical. Cover your corners. Like, if people knew their wine was being made like this, they'd lose their goddamn mind. Yeah, we make it in a giant pool of blood. Basement. Some critters. Swords. Maybe I'm going a little overboard on the bullets. But I will say, stop the sounds behind me. Surround sound's the worst. Okay, nothing's gonna crawl out of there. Something might crawl out of that. There's still something in here. What am I missing? What am I missing? Yeah.
said so.
I hate night finding things. You always need stuff. Motherfuckers. Back to the wall. Cover your corners. Where's it? Crystal skulls seem to be nice. I mean, that's like the third one I've gotten. Thing is supremely unsettling. Okay. Anywho. Hey, here's some money. Good job, you got money. Yay. Why is this? It always puts all my stuff, like, compacted. I want to organize my stuff like I like to organize my stuff. Leave my stuff alone. I think I might be actually. Landmine seems like a thing I'll use like way less often than a pipe bomb. Like, here's your grenade, you know? Okay. So, this is not a good idea. Okay, so this is clear. I'm missing something back here. that blue line makes me think there's like a secret door. It's connected somehow. Let's clear this, right? I won't get startled by like the next critter that like pops up out of the water and is like, hey, you missed me. Growl. Oh, like that. There we go. Oh, there's done. Okay. See, I noticed something. Oh, that's the Duke's caravan, which is extremely large because he's a very large man. And what place could benefit from just? Nope. That can ring. That can just. Obviously covering a door that was there, right? So why doesn't that door open? Who knows? Do I save? I should probably just quit. I save so fast, too. I don't want to answer the phone. Why are you thinking about answering her phone?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
I mean, you strung me up by my arms. You didn't disarm me. You didn't take my stuff. Like, you expect me to just lay there? Just let it happen? I'm surprised you didn't see me. Like, in all seriousness. But she doesn't have a problem breaking herself, so neither do I. We were called by Mum Ren to decide the fate of the child's father. Just thinking of that family making... meeting makes me shudder to think I am treated like a sister to those miscreants. Okay, she's not a sister, especially Heisenberg, that riffraff. Her man would have slapped him in the face. I would have sliced him in the rim if his mother had her stop me. Why does she treat me the same as them? She gave me this castle, obedient daughters, everlasting life. Did she not? Am I not her favorite? Am I not special. I need a drink. Yeah. Yeah, me too. Me too.
Rose, where are you?
So there is a crib. So there's a thing happening. God. Fucking everything's locked from the other goddamn side. Something in here.
Child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you. And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Oh, he's asking for it. It's like, go ahead, bitch. Okay. I don't even know where I'm at. I'm not even on the map. You know that means it's quality. It's another dungeon? Like, how many dungeons are in this place? Okay, how am I looking? It's looking good. I can use a little more there. I've only got one. I'm gonna, like, test through it and see how it functions. Okay, come on. This is the dungeon? What was the other thing I was in? Thousand. That'll Give me one shotgun shell. Vampire lady to cut off your hand.
Ugh!
just never stop them. They're here. Music stopped, so maybe not. Okay. Dimitrescu key. That works there. Merchant. Labyrinth. Save point upstairs. That's in her spot. Looks on the other side. Hall of Pleasure. It's also Dimitrescu key. The end of. So where to first? Place I already know, where I can. I think a place I already know, where I can also stop by. Okay, so I know I can. I've got one. Tell myself, go to the place you already know, and then here I am in the place I don't know, being weird. Okay. Annex map. Opera hall. Opera hall? Opera hall. Hall of Joy. Ulterior. Grand hall. That opens from, unlocks from the other side. Okay, so that's, this is the way to get over to that. Armory. Hall of Pleasure to the Armory? Hall of Pleasure. Yeah, Hall of Pleasure sounds like that's where you go and find the Armory. Locked from the other side. Chamber of Solace. Oh, that's in the. That's in the doo-doo room. That's where that is. Oh no, that's an iron insignia. That's not a Dimitrescu. Okay. Somebody's obviously walking around up here. Please be aware of Mistress's lipstick. Please be aware the Mistress's lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, it could please return to her bathroom. Maid and is therefore very expensive. Grand Chambermaid. Downstairs, I can always stay downstairs. day since treatment. The three girls have stopped moving. They seem almost dead. An insect flew over the eldest's mouth. It appears to be a common fly. 2 days since treatment, all three bottles are now covered in flies. It appears the flies are consuming their flesh. When I open a window, some of the flies drop dead to the floor. It would seem the cold petrifies them. Is that what it is? It's not the daylight, it's the cold? I quickly close the window to avoid weakening the insects further. 4 days since all three pies have been almost completely consumed by the insects. It's left as a dark, writhing, human-shaped mass of creatures. It is just afternoon and the insects have started to change color. Those around the face turn pale and those around the lips turn deep crimson. 6 days since treatment, the massive insects have transformed into human bodies again. All three girls awoke, looking at me like newborns. I sense a bond between us, like mother and daughters. Just say their names, Bella, Daniela, Cassandra. Okay. It's interesting. So was she the scientist that she did this? I have plenty of gunpowder, but down to the opera hall down here. That'll open the other side. It's probably a waste, but I'm testing it. That is a test throw. Easy to pick lock. I've got like 9 of those now, and still need more than lockpicks. far so good. Those were the only two baddies. Another book. More notes. Scientific name non-scientific. Similar body structure to blowflies, although there are differences in the head. They are carnivorous, vigorous, consume meat in order to catch unsuspecting. Gathering use pheromones to mimic a human. They're produced when a kadu lays eggs in its host, but the flies themselves are unable to reproduce. They are weak to sudden drops in temperature, especially if the temperature drops below 10 degrees Celsius. Their metabolism lowers and they go into a dormant state, cryptobiotic state, similar to the cryptobiosis of tardigrade or polypedilum. Vander Planky? I don't know what the last one is. I know what a tardigrade is. Journals. Oh. Something out there. Seems to have been used a lot. Yeah, I would say so. There's a lot of places for me to use this. So they have to stay warm because they're some sort of bloat fly. They're not really vampires. I mean, they're kind of vampires, but they're bugs first. Is there a lockpick there, or is it something that needs a lockpick? Make sure there's not something like sitting on the table that I missed. Progress. I take this dangly thing off. Missing it. Are you in the bushes? downstairs. Way downstairs. Nope. This way. Leads to Iron Insignia Key. Down there. Okay. Two left, two side by side, so it's this one.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Okay.
Well then, feel free to peruse.
Your services in stock. I've got two. He has in stock one for 1,000. 150. He's got in stock 15. I have three. I have 12. He has in stock 5. Vince, hair trigger. Greatly increase the rate of fire. Okay. And that's it.
This is all an investment, Ethan.
Yeah. Those are only worth 900. You would think, like, a skull made of crystal would probably be worth a decent amount.
Ah.
Other recovery. Shotgun ammo, weapons. Parts. Expanded your what?
Leave this to me. Pay me no mind.
3 and 4. 4 and 6, 10.
This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Have a wonderful adventure.
Creepo. Slice human remains found among its treasure. Like, okay, so I got treasure. Is that what that's for? Jeez, what the hell? You want a crimson skull?
Ah, yes, yes.
8,000. I mean, I don't see any more. Oh, keeping it.
Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing?
Right next to you. Fire and reload speed. I mean, 5 isn't bad.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Aha!
Please come again.
Sure, yeah. Wacko. Okay. Well, we've put a little over an hour into our next set of things, and I think we've made some great strides here. Figure out where I'm going next. Oh yeah, Hall of Pleasure, Armory. That's where I'm going. It's probably gonna be swords and shit, but yeah, I like the sound of that. So, oh, I probably should have gone across it. I didn't even check to see if that's open. Probably is. Okay, Armory. The Armory, Duke. The Armory, I think, is where I'm going next. So, in any case, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I thank you very much for your participation in watching the end of the Shishi's Pod live stream of Resident Evil The Village. If at any time you wish to like, subscribe, leave a comment, we're going to try and do this as much as we possibly can and create a well-rounded person that would do some streaming. Two people? Jeff is doing streaming too. Any case, thank you very much, and Have yourselves a pleasant evening.